Perfect. Complete that task with prop ore. And then the shotgun. And we just got some more 5.56 ammo. All right, here we go. Turning over the shotgun. Task complete. Time to do the pocket watch. Machinery key. I'm going to think about where it was. A poster of a chick on the wall. I believe that's in the second story dorms. I can't remember. But we got to keep this part in mind. I'm still hunting down the 206 blue handle key too, though. So, got to wait just a little bit before Peacekeeper opens up shop with fresh stock. I will be back for our ninth raid. Having a look here at our hideout. We have an upgraded wood-burning stove. It's a level 2 heating. And it looks like our vents are also ready to be installed. Alright. What are we doing on bulbs? Ways to go. Alrighty. Alright, here we go. We've got some ammunition from Peacekeeper for our ADAR. I just looked up on the stats. They actually did a buff on the M855. It has 29 penetration now. Makes sense. I mean, it is 5.56 by 45. So, it's actually considerably better than the tracer rounds. Though it is less accurate. That's interesting to note. Minus 5% accuracy. So, that being said, let's jump straight into our ninth raid, shall we? We're going to customs. I've got a surgery kit. Still need to find 3M body armors. Taz shotguns, which doesn't say but in raid, so I think I can just probably buy them. But we're still looking for that blue handle 206 key. And also the pocket watch. And it says something about there's a poster of some chick on the wall. I've even got an IFAC. Should I run out of bandages for bleeds and all that? Bringing in a water. And I'm ready to go. Let's do it. Been hearing a lot more AKs and a lot less pistols as the day's gone on. So the crickets are chirping. It's really early here in Tarkov. The sun should be coming up though. 5 something a.m. in the morning. It's really disappointing, however, that that last raid had no desktop audio. That gunfight was just so freaking fun. And I was really excited about that. I mean, bottom line is I had fun. But it would have been really nice to have shared that with everybody with full audio. I mean, throwing 118 shots down the hallway and out the back window sounds amazing, you know? So, got that worked out. Alright, we're spawning down here. Let's do a nice slow sweep through here. Starting out on time. Minutes is plenty of time for customs, but it does cause for a more slower paced gameplay. Faster paced gameplay, I should say. Than some of the other maps. But it is, especially right now, the most popular map. Let's see what this duffel bag has to offer. Distant shotgun shots. Loot this duffel bag from behind cover. I don't know how much longer that'll be a thing you can do. Loot something and then move. Ooh. That was a Vepr Hunter. Dangerous weapon to go up against. Even with the sport hunting rounds. It was just a single shot too. That is actually an SVD, I take that back. Somebody's already rocking an SVD. So they're popping Mosin shots, Mosin rounds, semi-automatically. With potentially 20 round magazines. Pretty dangerous for us to be checking this bus with that fella around. Kinda hoping that they just move on. Could have a PSO on that thing. Alright, no key spawn. Heard some pistol shots off in the distance. To check the blue building or not to check the blue building. Might have heard some running over here. Or it was distant shots, I'm not sure. Pretty beautiful sunset here. Cloudy, mostly cloudy day. Let's go hit up that blue building. Feel a lot better about where M855 is now. For the 5.56 class ammo. Got some more drink and some gunpowder. Pile of cigarettes. To level 2. Nothing in both jackets. I've got a flash bang and a grenade at my disposal. Flash bang will go out first. But if I just hit the G throw key. Somebody come through here and just loot the jackets and the weapon case. What's up with that? I'm really paranoid here. top drawer to check now. Do a little lean and then hit F with my thumb. I don't think we need that. Alright, so blue building is complete. Probably just more tweaks to the dynamic loot economy. Since this map is really popular, a lot of people have been checking that, I'm sure. Haven't heard the SVD. Since those initial shots. They might be taking it real slow and easy. Bringing out that gun this early in the wipe. But whoever it is, kudos to them. I'd love to have myself a SVD. On that hole in the wall over there. Except for just a tree over there on the left side. So we're going to make our way around to the other blue building. Anybody's in there with any audio profiles? Doesn't seem to be the case. That door is open. Let's go ahead and shut it. These cabs are probably going to start spawning in on me. Somebody just ran up on this side of the wall there. Let's actually get out of here in preparation for whomever that might have been. Stopped. That or I just stopped hearing the running. Went out of range. Bastard got me to stop looting. check down this road first. I have no idea where they might have went. There's a loot crate in here. This little white building I'm approaching. Door is shut. Taking it extra cautiously right now. Never really found anything good in that loot crate. So we are heading to dorms. We're clear here. Big explosion. It sounded like a construction site. Pistol shots. Campfire is open. We're late enough into the raid to have some PMCs starting to maybe find some good stuff and get out via that camp smuggling boat extraction. Dead scavenger right here. Automatic AK fire back at the spawn zone I came from. I'll be careful there. SVD might be chilling out on that, call it sniper mound right there, sniper hill. Getting your hands on a gun, that gun this early. Oof. Look out. Super deadly. Lots of impacts right there behind me on the hill. Not directed at me though. That sounds like an RPK. these doors have been open. Listen up for any audio profiles. I'd actually like to get down to the end of this first story hall. Did just hear some movement. You have some company in here. Sound like it was above. Like they pivoted. Keep that door open. Does that hear any movement? Did indeed hear movement. Blinded the shit out of myself. Let's get back in this room. I think I killed him. But I'm blind as fuck, so I don't know. Let's get a fresh mag in. I believe that was a scav player. Hit me in the thorax. Also seemed like he hit me in the face. He's dead. Dead as fuck. It was a bit risky. Where's that when I need the Jaeger tax, you know? I might have just heard some movement. That door for some cover. It's got the 3M armor too. gonna get an IFAC for us. Alright, here's the thing though. I need to take that armor. Get some slugs. Let's go ahead and get rid of that. Racking up on the backpacks here. Jesus. No joke. And the armored rigs. That's for the AR-15. Have the slickers. Get some food, hydration. Probably got those slugs from a scav run. Alright, got the 3M armor. We're good on mags. Just find the 206 blue handle key. Footsteps.
Suka! Suka!
Right, just fuck that scab up, he's hurting. We got multiple scabs. One down there. Change positions. Make sure no sneaky business is happening on me. I'll be able to see the scav through the window over here. Another 80 AR.
Пиздец вам, раки ебаные! Давай, давай, давай!
Definitely wouldn't mind taking that 80 AR. Alright, I think we got a lot of bandages. We have enough. up helmets. Take his ammo while we search somehow. Big sniper rifle. Let's throw that out. Put that there. Take the other spark plug. Awesome thing about an 80 AR is that it already comes equipped with a rail on it, so you can just mount the sight right on it. There we go, just freed up some space. Alright, let's try to find... God damn. Shit went down here. Try to find a room for the chick poster. It's time to go. Don't think I need those. We've got to get going though. Shotgun sprut. Stitch the capacitor. Another 3M armor. Yeah, we gotta go. not gonna sprint yet. Not while there's lots of trees and bushes to hide behind and not see somebody walking. That being said, we are in a bit of a hurry here. I'm just gonna go straight for the guaranteed exfil. Gotta watch out for scav players trying to exfil the railroad extraction. Nothing too crazy on this run. Killed a PMC after he cleaned up inside the three-story dorms. Was a bit too slow on just like sweeping through. Being a little too cautious, but you know, maybe that's what in the end got us, gonna help us get out of here with a survive. We're not out yet. Seen crazier shit happen. TP, you need that for the bathroom. Sugar's good too. Alright, looks good to me. Let's hang on to that water for the next raid. Dead guys over here. Dude. What the fuck happened to you, bro? That guy got demolished. My main question is, what happened to the SVD guy popping off at the beginning? Alright, 80 AR, going strong. Nothing too crazy on that raid. Nice and safe and easy. We checked some shit. We did get the 3M armor, which we are chipping away at. Need 4 total. So, not too much to say after that post raid, other than I did get another 80 AR. Which is wonderful. Are we going to hit level 8? I think we are. Actually, nope. 607 short. So that being said, I'm going to clean up, turn in the 3M armor, and I will see you in our 10th and final raid, which we'll be doing again on customs. Hopefully we can find that blue handle key. Lots of backpacks too. It's great. So we'll hang on to this 80 AR. Gonna turn that in. Very cool. All right, I'll see you in the next one.